South Korea held a test run for its urban air mobility system. This comes as the government plans on commercializing these air taxis by 2025. Choi Min-jung turns the spotlight to the UAM.
South Korea has conducted a demonstration of its urban air mobility system ahead of its commercialization in 2025. The Ministry of Land, Infrastructure and Transport held the test flight at Gimpo International Airport on Thursday. The test run was held to verify the K-UAM operation in an airport environment, which is where the actual flight will take place. The ministry demonstrated the German Volocopter, which is a two-seater multi-propeller aircraft. The aircraft took off vertically and flew at an altitude of under 50 meters for around 3 kilometers. A demonstration of South Korea's own UAM, known as the Optionally Piloted Personal Air Vehicle, was also live-streamed during the event. The developer, Korea Aerospace Research Institute, is planning on having the aircraft ready for test flights by 2022. When the development is complete by 2023, it will seat 5 passengers. The ministry also demonstrated how the UAM service will work once it is commercialized. Passengers arriving at the airport will be able to set a destination using an app. Then, after a quick inspection, they can board the air taxi. South Korea has set aside 77 billion won, or around $65 million, to speed up the establishment of the UAM system. The government has vowed to commercialize UAM connecting the airports with Seoul by 2025 by coming up with measures and laws for the transport system. Choi Min-jung, Arirang News.